comes to end, it seems. I can't actually hear myself right now, I don't know what I'm saying. I'm saying words. Because the game's really loud. The last thing, oh yeah, we turned her into a proper woman instead of a child. I remember that. If you want to know what the dragon thing was, that was our weird stepsister, I think it was, that we attacked. She was evil or something. AKA Overkill. Alright, level up again. It just comes around in a circle and levels up. Alright, Rubella leveled up again, really. Alright. Oh my god. We've got loads of leveling up. Someone must have lit the prey. Morning! Oh, hello, little one. What is your name? Be careful, we make the ogre. You'll wake the ogre! Behind your back, is this a game? Jennifer? Get back here and hide! No, so I'm going inside. What is up? What's going on? What the actual fact is going on? She doesn't listen to me. As you can see. He's just, I'm Jen for short. I'm Aurora. Is an ogre troubling thee? Troubling? The whole village is gone! The ogre guards the cave under the sea. He would visit us. Every time he gets hungry, he... I can't say in front of the girl. Down in the sea. He took my mummy and my daddy. But they can breathe underwater easily. We're sorceresses. There, you see? Jennifer and I... All that's left. Oh, wow, will you bring my mummy yet? I will, child, do not worry. Away, I'm glad. Why have I got into Kawaii Desu voice? Alright, let's get out of here. So we need to go under the sea. Under the sea. Down where it's down where it's wetter, darling, it's better. Take it from me. Bitch! I just always like to imagine him just getting annoyed at that and just smacking him. Right, I've split the episode in two again to stop audio bugs because it gets really annoying. Wait, have I done it right? Oh, I did it! I guard the door. I will smash you to the floor. Give us back the push. It's Shrek! Oh my god, he ate them all. You are a ugly sword. Yeah, try. I don't know what I'm doing here. Fuck. Smack it. These dodgy skills, bruh. Okay, that didn't do much. That didn't do much. Wait, no, that did a lot actually. Alright, I'm gonna keep meddling. What about his dog? I guess we will have magic. Okay, so. Okay, so I will magic his dog. Oh, he is one fast attacker, isn't he? Shite. The one time I would have needed my blood sister, and she turned out to be in it, right. You can slow them down, can't you? Fuck, you can hate them. You can bounce them. I can't remember who it is that slows them down. Who has Lola? Is it Robert? I think it is, he has like allergies and shit. Kind of too much for him. He does not. I forget how many goes, so there's a lot of big ones. Tom, that's it. Now I need to focus on smacking. Oh, I didn't do much! Right, his arm. So everything should be left on. Who were there being should? I don't know who to smack. It's not like he's more powerful. Okay, I should probably actually focus on healing. Oh shit, that's my bow. Don't die on me. There you go. Oh shit, don't die on me. Oh, that was like a full health. He's still up top. Like the big bastard. Yes, get so bad. Yes, it's nearly dead, alright. Wait, I need to do this now. Die. Frank Fucky is literally a tank. Get out of here. Wait, what? Taunt wore off? No! Fuck. you have any, like, revive moves? Put all the bush stuff on him. Ow. Right. I have literally no RPGs nailed. This is right, so slash all. Probably like a I don't know what these dogs like don't like. No! Oh! Yes! We got him! Right, so that's him. Let's switch you up. Yeah. This is the only time I've been able to do this. Let's try like lightning strike. I don't really need to worry because of and level 40, yeah. Ooh. Sweet. All right, let's level everyone up. Should we go for slash roll? Level 2. It's my slash I'm currently at. What's the power of that? Again, for where I'm at, I kind of need it. So keep going this way. Rage of the Cappy. We're off this one. I like where I actually go. Oh, that one. Oh, we've nearly got to taunt two. I'm guessing it lasts for one. Or is it just cheap? Yes, it lasts for one. Okay. So I guess we go down here. Not sure whether to end the episode today. Where are we? The lowest of the low. Oh, we're actually at the place we were supposed to get to. So, I think... Oh, read this. The value book. I could make it onto market. Margaret thought I could go at any moment, and I hope... And I'm always seeking profit.
Oh, he's sad again.
Right. So I think we're actually going to leave it here for today. Thank you all for watching, and I will see you next time when we find out what the actual fucking down here.